Hello everyone, it's my last day in Florence. It is the 5th and it's like 1 p.m. I already went out. I was going to the sandwich shop to meet Rachel and I got lost, so I had to come back here. But now, and also I had to change my shirt because it is hot. So now I'm going to Rachel's and then we're going to the sandwich shop. So let's do this.
Hello. We're getting a sandwich for Rihanna. A panino.
Something that Rachel loves right there. Meat. Looking at the busiest sandwich shop ever.
Meat.
I like this.
Wine. All right, people, what did I get?
La focaccia del Cotena. It has roast beef, artichoke, eggplant, zucchini, tomato, arugula. Not arugula. mint, basil. And you're eating plastic, so that too.
It's so good. Sit on the street like a total G. And she loves the meat.
Loves it.
Rachel, what are we doing?
We're eating our ice cream bars.
Yeah. Also from the one and the only, Magna. And your thoughts?
It's good.
Delicious or delicious?
Really good. The rose petals are nice.
Yeah, she got rose petals. Do you see this? Actual rose petals.
It's because I'm classy.
What is that so sweet? Not classy. Rachel, what are we doing?
We're getting your nose pierced. On this side.
This side, because this side is lumpy and this side
has
a good...
You see how our nose is crooked?
How my nose is crooked, people. Anyways, Fran, I'm really sorry, but YOLO. YOLO swag. Also, I got this new necklace. Oh, it's moving over.
And the gold in the nose ring will match the gold in your necklace.
Oh my god, what am I doing? Mom, don't kill me. I'm sorry, I love you, but... YOLO swag.
This is metal color.
Okay.
Boom.
Oh.
Copper color.
What? That just changed it?
Only the metal, huh? Purple.
Whoa.
A little bit. Blue.
Whoa.
You see it?
Yeah.
Ready for the light blue? Are you ready?
Oh, so ready.
Are you ready? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it's arriving. Light blue.
Whoa. What's your cat's name?
What's its name?
It's Sanska.
Sanska?
Sanska.
It is so funny.
How are you feeling right now?
Guys, I'm really nervous, a little shaky. He's a cat in his mouth. I forget his name. He's really cool.
It's Sanska.
He's really cool. But I'm a little nervous. I'm really sorry, Mom. I gotta make sure that my nose is clean. Are you good? I also feel like I smell. Armpits are a little sweaty. But as you can see, Rachel said this side, because this side is just like, my nose is crooked. It goes that way, you know? So, we're in Florence.
Here we go. Any final weird words?
I really have to pee. I'm sweating.
He's really cute.
My eyes.
Finish.
Why does that make
so good?
Eyes water so much. Cool.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
it looks really good.
I got my nose. All right, everyone. I am officially nose pierced. Also, I'm not gonna put any of the footage of me getting. Maybe I can crop him out of it. Of me just getting the needle, but he preferred not to be on YouTube. So, okay. Anyways, yes or yes. See, you can see the wire in my nose or the stud, whatever. Really sorry, Mom and Dad, but you just gotta let me fly. Just gonna let me.
We're going straight.
Oh, we're going straight now. Yes. Oh, we don't want to get hit by a car. Nice and shy. I recommend. What street is this on?
Alfani / Guelfa.
Okay, I'll put the information. I'll put the car number. If you want to get your nose pierced in Florence, go to that place, Blood, I don't know what it was called, Blood.
Blood Brotherhood or something?
Blood Brotherhood. Ask for, was it Max or?
Massimo, but he went by Max.
Okay.
Max.
So, have him do it. He's super cool and interesting, to say the least. But, hey-o! Also, I no more makeup for a while. Also,
only 1 week, you said, I think.
Only 1 week, which it doesn't matter because I don't really care to wear makeup. Only to cover up these flaws.
What flaws?
Also, it said that it was 40, but it ended up being 70 euros. So but was that I didn't really understand.
It was because you got the better metal earring.
Invest in better. I don't heal well. So also, he gave me free iodine. So I'm going to have to steal some Q-tips from you. Perfecto. Anyways, also he shoved iodine Q-tip all up my nose. But great experience, 10 out of 10. And it helped that he was attractive, so. Also, my nose is pierced. Okay, bye. Also, I am so happy I got to experience it with this one. No person I'd rather want to get my nose pierced with.
Look what we just got. 7 little pastries for dinner tonight.
And it's all wrapped and nice and
they
pretty.
They made it so pretty for us.
Ooh. And now we're walking back.
Mm-hmm.
To now relax.
Relax.
And then eat.
And then eat.
You a veggie burger. Me a burger.
Well, me actually a slice of eggplant in between two buns. And hopefully someone else bought other vegetables.
Yeah. I'm gonna go vegetarian also, so.
You want eggplant?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm going vegetarian tonight. I wouldn't support you fully.
But I mean, if Sage makes you a burger, you probably.
Then I'll eat the burger.
Because I think she's making enough for everyone.
All right, I'll eat the burger. Hey yo, everyone. So just finished dinner and all that jazz at Rachel's place. It was really fun to be hanging out with her friends and all that. Nose is doing great. I'm gonna make sure I just clean it and everything, but we have an early morning tomorrow, so I'm gonna cut the vlog off now. So see y'all tomorrow. Bye. What medicine on it? That's the real world.